So now we're gonna look at some character customization. You got the male, female, different head types. This may be because I chose the Prowler. I don't know if all, you know, characters are gonna look like this. They look like there were some like normal looking people, but my dude's definitely gonna look like a menace, I guess. We got the different shades. I think I'll probably go with probably something like that. Hairstyles. I'll probably go with something like this. Eyes. I got this one for the pre-order. I'm gonna have to keep that. Actually, hold on. I will come back to it. We got different face paints. So. Deep brown, jade green, ocean blue, and brown. Alright. Face paints. Facial hair. Alright. Now this is all the stuff from the pre-order. So we'll take a look at each one. Stakeout. Survivalist. Black Parade. Fast Forward. Summertime. Army of Death. Elusive Heart. Nose Grind. Raven Nation. Vapor Trail. That's a man of man there, yes sir. Elusive Heart. Did I? Kelly. Piece of tea, basic one, strong suit, like this. Headrush. Okay, so those are females. Alright, so for now, I'm gonna go with the stakeout just because it kind of makes my character look somewhat normal. But they got some piercings too. Oh man. Everlasting masks, yes sir. This is the PS5 exclusive samurai mask. Looks pretty solid. I wear. Oh, can I not wear with the mask? Hold on. Take down. Oh, that is pretty tough. Alright, next. Is that all the accessories? Our. Yeah. Okay. Alright, next we'll look at emotes real quick. We got a little slide. Come here. Cut through. Does dance. Hey, hey. Might have to use that one. Let's see. Made you blink. Oh man, you know the emotes on this game are gonna go crazy. Oh my lord. Yeah, alright, hold on. Let's see, I already got that one equipped. I'll definitely put it equipped down. Urban sprawl. Get them. Get them. Clap. Disagree. We got our sitting pose. Alright, yeah, that needs to be a little cleaner, but alright. Taunt. And wave. Okay, we got all of these. Start from the this one for now. Oh, that is clean. That does look clean. Let's take a look from the bottom. There you have it. There's some stuff from Bloodhunt. Alright, let's see.